Shalom, shalom, and happy new week to you. By the authority of Jesus, this week shall end well in the name of Jesus. Deuteronomy chapter 20, verse 1 and verse 4. When thou goest out to battle against your enemies, and see horses and chariots, and a people more than you, be not afraid of them, for the Lord thy God is with thee, which brought thee up out of the land of Egypt. Verse 4. For the Lord your God is he that goeth with you to fight for you against your enemies to save you. Amen. This is the Lord's word to the people of Israel whenever they are battle ready. And the Lord told them that the moment they see that they are standing against people that are more than them, they should remember something. They should remember that the Lord God is with them. And secondly, they should not be afraid of them. And they should also remember how God brought them up from the land of Egypt. This is an assurance of victory over the enemies by the authority of Jesus. As you go about your daily activities in this new week, in the name of Jesus, victory is yours. In the name of Jesus, the Lord will go before you. The Lord will fight your battles. The Lord will make your enemies surrender to you. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, your going out and your coming in this new week shall be for victory, shall be for testimonies. In the name of Jesus, you will conquer sickness. You will conquer failure. You will conquer disappointment. In the name of Jesus. In this new week, you will not have accidents. In the name of Jesus, you will conquer assassins. In the name of Jesus, spiritually and physically, you will become a conqueror in this new week. Mo gbadura loruko Jesu ko si bi ogun na se le poto ninu ose tuntun ti amu yi iwo to sami iwo lo ma segun loju aye loju ala loju iran ati loju orun o segun ninu ile wa segun lona o segun ni rin ajo wa segun ladugbo wa segun ni bise wa segun. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will triumph in this new week. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are on the winning side. In this new week, you are on the winning side. You will not fall and you will not fail. In the name of Jesus, every promises of God concerning victory shall come to pass over your life and your family. In the name of Jesus, demonic arrow shall not eat you in this new week. Arrows that fly by the day and the pestilence that move at night will not come near you. In the name of Jesus, the sun will not strike you by the day or the moon by the night. The Lord will keep your going out and your coming in, and it shall be well with you. In the mighty name of Jesus, as you say amen to this prophecy, share with your loved ones on your contacts. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the end of this week, you and your family will sing a new song. In the name of Jesus, my name is prophetic evangelist Ekunola Davies from Rehoboth Prayer Mountain and Genesis Team International. Shalom, shalom. God bless you. Do not forget to follow me on my Instagram page and my Facebook page. God bless you, and it shall be well with you. Shalom.